Refer problem number 7. This is regarding the neutralization of an acid by a base, and here the same volume is used, 25 ml is used in both experiment, and 0.1 N sodium hydroxide. So what 0.1 normality, normally 0.1 gram per equivalent, that is 0.1 N means this is a normality, is a concentration term used in volumetric analysis. And potassium permanganate was used as the titrant, and the volume is in the ratio 29.5 is to 39.4. So this is also the ratio of neutralization power also. So 29.5 is to 39.4, that is also equal to 2A is 2. So 2A is 2, 2A plus 2B, because in the same ratio. So this will give 3 is to 4, and therefore A is to B must be 3 is to 1. So A is to B, 3 is to 1. So one part is answered here. So A is to B is 3 is to 1. Now assume A is equal to 3 and B is equal to 1. Then the salt must be 3 times H2C2O4, that is oxalic acid, H2C2O4 and K2C2O4 and what is called, then CH2O. This we want to calculate, because if you know this number, then we can straight away give the answer. And how to solve this problem? So 29.5 into 0.1, 0.1 is the normality, so divided by 25, therefore, and this will give that 29.5 into 0.1, 2.95, 2.95 divided by 25. So this is 1, and that is equal to 0.118, that is 10 by E. We are going to calculate the equivalence and the molar mass. So if you calculate the molar mass, the problem is 6 into 10. So 6 into 10 divided by 0.118, and on solving that, we get the ratio as 4. So already we calculated what is called 3,1, and 3,1,4 is given by the option 1. 3 is to 1 is to 4. So go for the option 1, 3 is to 1 is to 4.